printed catalogs.
Of bibliography of Dr. Nunu Gonsalves collection. Similarly, we have that this one. Catalog.
I found it very useful when I was doing my research.
So we won't allow people directly to go into the archive. Rather, we will allow them to browse through this
and then find.
Identify the material. So we will give it like that.
But I found these books useful because there is a lot of description and annotations about, you know, correspondence and Navilkar. I knew Navilkar. He was there in
that. That way it was wonderful. I wanted to scan it and put it in IR.
I see.
Rather than selling it, you won't sell so many copies.
You should scan it because, you know, actually once people are aware, I told some foreign scholars, they were surprised. In IR.
It will be there.
It will be very good. Because people, you know, once that awareness is there, then the interest grows.
True.
I found it extremely useful, you know, the discussion, the correspondence, the letters they were quoting.
I think Malwandri is on, what is that?